A Nairobi traffic police officer captured in a now viral video soliciting bribes from motorists in Nairobi area has been suspended. National Police Service spokesperson Rizla Oniango has announced. The officer, since identified as Police Constable Haran Mwangi of Buruburu Police Station, is seen in the video collecting bribes from six matatus while directing traffic at B Center area. Unbeknownst to him, a whistleblower was recording the interactions.